This is all the information that YouTube collects about you when you send in a feedback. Now, when you're notifying YouTube, which is owned by Google, that there is a problem within their community, something going on with their system, not uploading the videos, posting the videos, why do they need to hack? That's what they're doing. They're hacking into my computer to see what programs I have installed. I deleted some files, some programs out of my computer when I noticed that Google was actually hacking into my computer, seeing what I had installed. I mean, why do they care that I'm using Google Earth? Why do they care that I'm using Windows Photo Gallery? Why? I mean, I could see maybe Shockwave to run their videos, but before on here they had NASA Eyes, which is a program about the Earth's environment that I had, and that was showing up on here. It's showing right there some of the basic BIOS of my computer. Wild64 is one of the BIOS to run some programs on my computer. It tells me a little about them too. This is interesting. It's got Netscape. I always said they should have Netscape again. They should bring that company back. But them hacking into my computer through my browser, that's how they're getting in, to my personal information of different programs I have installed on my computer is none of their business. It's got nothing to do with how different things run on YouTube. Got nothing to do with it. My Yellowstone video probably took over an hour before it was even approved. I'm still waiting for this one. It shows 000. You know, I have no idea. Yeah, I think they're violating some legal privacy rights here. Try it yourself. So go to feedback. There's community channel, analyze, create, send feedback. And you click on that, and then you get this box. And before you submit, just scroll down. You see what kind of information they're gathering about you. To get this information, they're somehow getting around my firewall. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you.
Okay, this is Mary Greeley's site page. So, I recorded it, and then I tried it, but I don't have any complaints, so there was not much there. But she always wants to share her site and we could remix her videos. And every time I try to do it, I get this. Video is not usable due to a copyright claim. So I can't re-upload her video, but that's not all. On
everybody.
On her page, if I click View Page Source and I put my name in, there's my name. Right here. I don't know if that stays there or what. But I also found that I believe that there's my picture. And that's G+. Google Plus. So I don't know if this stays in here, but it's on every video. Look, 5 times. Jennifer Esther. Jennifer Esther. 4. This is my picture again. And that's on every video that you go to. But I wanted to show Mary that her video is not, she can't even, we can't even remix it for her, you know, to send it around. So, I hope this came out good. I'm telling you, it's on, you do it to any video and your name will come up. Now, I don't know if she does it herself, the view source, and if my name is still there. I would say probably not, but she would have to do that separately from where I can do it from here. All right, so y'all have a good day now.